Welcome back to Evil Deedz, episode 33 of Dark Souls 1. In the last episode, we managed to find a way to get to the gardens. But I slipped off half a crystal. That's how I ended back here. So to get to the gardens, I guess it's a good farming place for blue stones. Invisible walls. Hmm. English armor. Hollow knight was crystallized. The power of the crystal guns high defense. So that's like this is the only one. A blue chunk again. So them golems just peer through. So fight it or not, that's the key. Mm-hmm.
Where does it land?
That's not doing anything. So it's definitely a path there anyway. So let's go on that one. That of where was it dead? I've must lost about 100 souls in this game now. So it's quite cheap. I don't know what was happening there. That very invisible wood, is it? Immediate fall. But it looks like the path still continues. That message was wrong. This looks like a bushering. Oh, many enemies. Page and stone. So we got two enemies here. Show me those goods. Very bright. So what are we facing? That tastes chugging again. But it sent us to the bottom floor in the Duke Library. Or archive. Except this scaleless. No enemies. How do I defeat you? So he does the brush. The Beacon Lord Soul Shot. Any minute. Dude. And we have a bonfire. Let's light it up. 60 souls. I'm guessing this thing, what was here? Was it we carved that bar? But whatever. I don't have a clue what it did. So let's level up. Endurance. They're not large. Only 1,000. So let's go and walk, I guess, to... Where do we go? Firelight Shrine. Stone Dragon. What's that? See where this bonfire is. I am fresh. So the Ashlick is the Stone Dragon. So just call it Ashlick. So the problem with these teleports, right, I need to tell you where they are. Like if I like Link's Shrine, you know where that is at the beginning. And Orlando, you know where that is. But all the rest is just like... What is that place? And the Peyton World, easy. Jude's Archives. Crystal Keep. Then free clear. The rest of them are not. That one too. Need to go to Undead Parish. But you never seen an undead there. So it shouldn't be called Undead Parish. That should be a title for that Black Town or whatnot. Boston in the depths underneath the sewers. Poison water. That's calling me undead. I was stronger in the fire mode. Probably use you eventually. Great save. So I'm just going to pour my dragon scales into this. Beast 500. So we have this forest is not finished yet. Did that say anything again? So we gotta defeat that Hydra. Could test the sword on this. One hit KO. Oh, these ones are weaker compared to them garden ones. To the left. So I'm going to be too slow getting there. It'd be the end of the video by the time I get there. What else is there? Do not know. Fair try. How do I get back to the demon realm?
Something urgent?
Feel like trying to charge with green, blue.
Very well. Then stay still for a moment.
So to put his soul in the Lord vessel. That big dragon. Or ice dragon. Well, that was the achievement then. Well, so I need to kill all three of them for this stupid time. It looks like we are in the demon realm. With all these cheese everywhere. That's how I would assume.
Very well. As King Seeker, I shall now instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task. To achieve your fate, fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Brave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the four kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel.
Shut up. Are you ready? I first did the four kings. So where's their soul? Coven Angola, Seath, Gwyndolin, Sorov. Wherever. Must be key items. Nope. The night helm. Protection. So the only way to progress forwards is to defeat the other two. And I know where one is. So that's maybe hard to find. Maybe to the giant cave or something left. That's the place where it's called. Something beyond giants.
Oh, hello again. You both managed to do quite well, aren't you? I haven't found my father yet. Have you seen him? Maybe. And I'm back to your... I'm sure you've caused some trouble. You had an accident. Maybe. Thank you.
Well, I have to go back to Blighttown, I think. There's no wall way over there. The abyss. So this is where the four kings are. Still nothing. Let's see if we can just run forever. If there's any drops or anything. I've gone phase way over there. And I'm ready to an invisible wall. Chamber of the Princess. That's the Rondo here. Dark Moon Tool. So the Abyss is the Abyss. So Chamber of Princess, same place. Stone Dragon, Midnight Dragon, Death. I know all the way the rest of the place is. So let's just see what this death is. So where are we? We are on the ground, I think. Oh, we are in here. There is Beaver. And this is where Far Up Fever. That needs to be. Yep, there's no way of fast travelling even close to Blighttown. So that's daft. Because I killed that spider woman. But who wanted humanity? So I can't use that bonfire. So I'm guessing that affected my playthrough just a little bit. So the fastest way is by running it all the way there. So for the rest of this video, I will be running there. Or trying to. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to. It's up to you, don't have to. And in a bit when the video ends. And in the next video, we will be standing in front of the fog gate for that boss, which is cheats beat him. Actually, we defeat the demon titanite first. Do-do-do.